The following video contains strong sexual content and is rated M for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised. Our advice? Don't get caught.
Alright, we got a situation. And I think, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If you could learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Here we come! A parking lot? What are we doing here?
You'll see.
Wow, everything was so different back in time. It's Mom and Dad.
You don't have to hide. They don't know who you are yet. It's before you or Arthur were born. Quick, DW, hide!
But I thought I didn't have to.
You do now.
Have any children followed you?
What's this place?
It's where moms and dads buy babies.
So, what kind of baby were you looking for?
We'd like an adorable little girl to be our first child. Preferably one who's partial to pink jumpers and unicorns.
Little girls are all very well and good, ma'am. But if you're looking to save some money, we currently have a terrific sale on baby boys. In fact, you can't get a better deal than this one. 50% off.
I knew there was a reason they had Arthur first.
We really did want a girl, and this baby looks broken.
Stop! You know what? He's free. And just to show you we care, we'll throw in a free TV, trampoline, and a year's supply of ice cream.
We're too late. They took Arthur first again.
No, we're not. We just go back in time.
I guess Arthur isn't here. Well, you know I'm a lot smarter than Arthur. I mean, I can say my whole name. Dora Winifred Reed. Do you know how many letters that is? Well, you know, I always thought Kate was from a store. But a lot of kids don't think that. How am I supposed to know?
I wonder.
Nadine? What's wrong, DW?
Why are babies born?
Well, as far as I know, there are a lot of reasons, like love, and well, I heard the story. I'm not sure if it's true or not, but adults have certain toys, and the female adult likes the male adult's toys, and that's why babies are born, because they like each other's toys.
Wow!
Now let's talk to some big kids.
I know, right? Like, totally.
Francine, you've got to clean your room.
Ew, what's this?
It's not that dirty.
Oh, mom, atrocious.
Francine, you have a visitor.
Who's that?
Who is it? DW.
Hi, Alex. Well, I need to ask you a question.
What is it, DW?
Why are babies born?
You want to answer that, Muffy?
Well,
did you ask your mom?
Well, she won't tell me.
She says that they're from a store.
Your mom said they're from a store?
Yeah. What do you think, Francie?
I think babies come from heaven.
I think you'll learn when you get older.
Okay.
W, what are you doing? This is my part of the show.
Well, I didn't talk about the dream you had about your underwear.
DW!
Drink mine!
Hey, come back to my room!
DW in Discovery of Courtship Rituals.